7, brother. Where we at?
2319 Adams.
What's significant with that?
This house is where the first recognized black architect that designed the Fellowship or Friendship House.
This is where
the hospital we went to, the black hospital.
The big Friendship building we're gonna get into?
He designed them. There's nice. Another one he designed, but this is where he lived and died.
Let's go check it out. History has been buried in the woods. There's people fighting across the street over here now. I was gonna tell them, hey, we're parked right here. Look at this. There it is.
W.W. Cook's house.
W.W. Cook's house.
Man.
They're yelling loud over there. I don't know if you can hear that, but it's some like
edit that.
No, I ain't editing that one. That's funny. It's all burnt. It's been had fire set to it. It looks like it's fired on. No, that's shingles. Be careful. This is the guy who designed a bunch of buildings in Gary. This is Schuylkill. Look. It was secure really good at one time. Garbage everywhere. Look, here's some books over here. The great ideas today, the great ideas today. One on the house. W.W. Cook's house. Wow. Very cool. History. Look, did you see this? Look what's hanging here. Hey, pull that up for me so I can see it.
Graduation thing.
What does it say?
That's it. FBC.
FBC.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Look at that. Those are my books. Oh, these are real, Paul.
You might want to grab some of those. This is laying here in the garbage. What is it? Look at that old TV tubes. There's the tubes on that, and they turn sideways.
That's dope.
This back bedroom is just jammed full of garbage. Ooh, what we got? Alpha, this one's mine. Look what I got. Small room. It's just got garbage everywhere. There's a suitcase. Hey. Huh? Look, there's a suitcase.
There's a bunch of them. I thought it was a wall.
Did you see this?
I'm gonna
take this one. Did he die in this house?
Yeah, man.
I don't know which bedroom. This is probably the bedroom right there. The first room out the living room. It looked pretty stable. Look at all these books. Look at it. Look down there, encyclopedias.
W.W. Cook is here. We're exploring your house.
Wow. Look at this. This is crazy. This is so old. You can tell, man. This is old. I'm sure somebody else lived in it afterwards, but still, the structure itself. Look how old that is. Look at all the dishes. Wow. Clothes, right? Sheets and stuff?
Yeah. Did he die in this room? talking to this phone, I can hear you.
Are you trying to call W.W. Cooks?
Yep.
Alright, let's find out. This is a stork's. Man, I want to find the toilet that he sat on.
We've been exploring all your buildings.
Does it hurt your heart what they've done to Gary? The politicians? I know it hurts ours. I wish you were alive. I'd talk to you. I'd want to have a meeting with you. Just talk. Here's the back room. This is actually supposed to be really nice at one point in time. I'm sure it was. Side door. What is that? Morehouse College. That's that famous black college, right?
All kinds of college.
Look at that. Look.
I would think that would be before his, after he died. Huh?
Shaw University, Raleigh, North Carolina. Raleigh, North Carolina. Shaw Morehouse. What is this? There's a paper too. Yeah. There you go. Some people read about history. Some Google it. Some do all of it. We're actually in it. Look at this. Do you see that?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not cool.
Everywhere.
Those big old tubes on it. That's all. Alright, there he was. W.W. Cooks. You said the church right next door is where you went to church, right? You know anything about that church next door?
Uh-huh.
There's a big church next door, too.
Let's check that out. Mr. Cook, say something, we're about to leave. Our last chance.
Morehouse College. Yeah, look, they had a little window out to look out in the porch. It's a small place.
Yeah.
They had a little window to look out in the porch and set up, but that was nice. Alright, stuff is flying at him now, so.
I'm telling you.
Hope you enjoy a little historical visit. The W.W.C. Cooks, one of the great architects of Gary, Indiana. Designed quite a few places, and I'll put more information down, and we'll see you next round, all right?
Watch this.
There's my skin. Oh, yeah. I see that. Hey.
Dude, brother. I got it.
What do you think about being in W.W.C. Cook's house?
Fight. Thanks for letting us come to your house.
Hey, man. With much respect.
They should preserve this place.
Yes, they should, but here it is. All right, we'll see you next round. I'm not taking that flight, by the way. Just for the record, see it? I'll have to sit there. I have no use for it. We're out. Yeah, it's cool.
Is it the shape of it?
Here's the outside of it. Can't really get much of it. But
is it the shape of it?
Yeah. Here's the front of the building. I'm sure when they show the pictures of it, you'll recognize this. I haven't seen the pictures he's talking about yet, but...
Yeah, here. There's
mosquitoes. Mosquitoes are everywhere out here. Here's the brickwork. Look for that on the corners. And there's the address.